The cameraman's distinctive role involves swiftly closing a small hatch whenever players approach the glass. Witnessing these collisions reveals the crucial need for the hatch, making it evident that this job demands not only quick reflexes to protect the camera but also financial acumen. Can you manage such a position?